Thank you, Epidemic Sound, for sponsoring this video. So today I'm going to show you how to go ahead and add background music to your console streams when you utilize Lightstream Studio. So let's go ahead and get started. So once you get logged into your Lightstream Studio account, you're going to be brought to your dashboard just like this. You're going to see that I have my starting soon, I have my countdown, I have my gameplay, and I have my just chatting. Now, you don't want to use any kind of music because you don't want to get copyright claims, you don't want to get your streams muted, and you don't want to get your content deleted, right? And I went ahead and put a link in the description of this video to a video I created talking about what music can you legally utilize on Twitch, on YouTube, on Kick, on Facebook. That way you don't have any kind of issues. So I highly recommend that you do that. So what we're going to utilize here today is going to be Epidemic Sound. And the reason why we're utilizing Epidemic Sound, not only have I been using them for over several years now, but that's what protects me against copyright claims or getting my streams deleted or getting my content deleted. And I don't have to worry about it regardless of where I post my content. So in the description of this video, there's going to be a link for you to be able to create an Epidemic Sound account, and you get a 30-day free trial. They have over 40,000 songs you can go and select from, 90,000 sound effects you're going to be utilized for alerts, for your stream deck, all kinds of stuff, right? But here's the beautiful thing that I love about Epidemic Sound is the fact that regardless of if you post on YouTube, if you post on Twitch, if you post on Instagram, you're going to be protected. So if you come here to where it says safe list, you're going to see here that I have the ability to add my YouTube account, add my TikTok account, add my Twitch, add my Instagram. And what that means is that no matter where I utilize that music, I'm going to be protected. I'm not going to have any kind of issues. So make sure that you use the right music and that you protect yourself so that way your content is not deleted or you don't get in trouble, right? So when we're on Epidemic Sound, you're going to come to where it says music. Once you start to download more music, it'll start to recommend music to you. But let's go ahead and select this. So we can start with selecting some genres, right? So we can have pop, jazz, electronic, hip hop, funk, or you can go based off of moods, or if you want themes, you can do that as well. So I'm going to go just hip hop. And then once you're here, what you're gonna wanna do is you can see all the songs that are here. Now, what I wanna do is I wanna create a playlist. So we'll click here, say plus. We're gonna select new playlist and we're gonna name this console music. And I'm gonna hit save, okay? And now what I've done here is I can go ahead and add this to that playlist. So I'm gonna say here, console music. I add it in there and I can go through and hit add again and just continue to just add all kinds of music that I want here. Once you've included all the music you want in your playlist, you come to where it says saved. You go to that playlist. Here's one that I've created that has over 3 hours worth of music. And now that I'm here, what I want to do is I want to go back to Lightstream Studio and we want to go ahead and select the scene where we want to go ahead and add our music. Now you'll do this for every single scene that you want music on. So let's say that I want music on my just chatting scene. So what I'll do is I'll come here to this little plus icon. I'll come to you where it says share screen. And then you want to make sure you're on Chrome tab and that the share tab audio is selected. So you want to make sure you see the preview. So here's my playlist. I'm going to hit share. And now you're going to see here that it's going to pump you over to the playlist scene. So what I want to do here is I want to go ahead and start playing the music that I want to be able to hear. So you can hear the music playing. We're going to come back here and you're going to see here that the screen shares here. You see our playlist, but we don't want that blocking our scene. So what we want to do here is we want to select this here. We want to go to hit hide. That's going to remove it, but you're still going to be able to hear the music. So now what you want to do is you want to bring this down maybe to about 20. And then you come back to the playlist, you hit play. And now you're going to see here that on Livestream, the music is going to be playing as well. And then you simply want to go ahead and add that to every single scene that you want here. But to be able to make your stream look professional with overlays and have a starting soon and a countdown, go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to go ahead and add animated overlays to make your stream look professional. I'll see you guys in the next video.